me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe, maybe, maybe.
War. War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons, petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of world war had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
What's going on, everyone? Welcome to Fallout. Yes. All right, guys. Hope you guys have a really great day today. Listen, Fallout, a post-nuclear role-playing game, is a 1997 role-playing video game developed and published by Interplay Productions, set in a mid-22nd century post-apocalyptic and retro-futuristic world, decades after a nuclear war between the United States and China. Yes, that's about it. Its initial release date was on October 10th, 1997, and it was for MS-DOS, Windows, Mac OS, and Mac OS X. Yes. Options? Can I... Oh. I don't know what happened to my mouse. Whatever. Game references, maybe? I'm gonna need some subtitles here, man, before we start. But yes, this game, this one, Fallout 2, in the Fallout Tactical thingy, there were $3 on that one website that I told you. Got Humble Bundle or Bundle Humble, whatever it's called. Yeah. So if you guys want to check it out, you know, screen settings, maybe it's a little better. I don't want to touch any of this, actually. Oh, man, I think this is mine. Okay, what's it on right now? Okay, 10:24. Done? Oh, what is this? I don't know. Why does it look so bright? You know what? Let's just play it, man. All right. Max Stone. Strength. Is this us? Create character. Man, this is it right here, bro. 1997. First Fallout game that came out. I quite honestly don't know what I'm doing. Strength, PE, I think this is stamina. Okay, so how much character points? You got 5. So, you want to do this? I mean, let's go with stamina, 2 points. Or perception? Oh, no. That's perception. What's... Give back my 1 point. It's endurance. My bad. Okay. Done. You must select a 2. Okay. Okay, I want a critical chance. A chance to cause, okay. And bruiser. Actually, a bruiser would be nice. Having both of them. Bruiser? Great. Oh. It just switches off for you. Dang it. Small. Okay, that's it, right? Oh, you must select all tag skills. Oh. Can I get small arms? Big energy weapons. Melee weapon. Oh, that's it. Done. I just want to play, dang it.
You're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
Honestly, how many people have he told this to? Vault 13 opened for the first time in how long? And they send an untrained vault dweller to look for salvation. Makes total sense, bro. You know what it is? The dang graphics make me do feel like if it's like in the olden days, man. Wow. Honestly, though, I'm going back to the old thing, like the old resolution. Because, I don't know. Like the subtitle. Jeez, flashbang. And here it is. Can we move? Oh, it's a point and click. Cancel. It is. Okay. All right. Tight. We are unarmed, so we... Oh, wait a minute. Can we, like... Let me see. He had a machine. Is this us? This is his. Yes. Done. Okay. Maybe eyes for inventory? Yes. Can we equip this? And what is this? Oh, a gun. That's great. Actually, flip that around. There we go. How do I equip that? Okay, let's go. How do I move? Oh, it's the arrow buttons. That's fantastic. Hello? Oh, let's see. Oh! Hit the rat. Shoot the rat. There's another rat. I missed? So this is like a turn-based game. I'm not done with it yet? Oh, this is fantastic. Hopefully you guys can see it. Actually, I'm kind of okay with the resolution right now. Okay, the exit's over here. We might as well just make a quick dash for it. What's over here? Nothing but rats, bro. Where we belong, to be honest. No. No. Where is my health, by the way? Oh, I see it. We have 25 HP. There we go. Now it's dead. Come on, let's go. So we got 25 HP and 5 AC, whatever that means. This is going to be a very interesting game, to be honest with you. Oh, they didn't say so. First time you're down, you look. Oh. Okay, so we got out of the cave. We have to go to Vault 15. You know what it is? Or you know what I want to know? I think I messed up. Vault 15? So we like moving towards it? Okay, so that's it right there. That's where we have to go. Oh, there's something there. Go up, Blake. Okay. I don't know what that was. Okay. Desert entrance. Jeez. Okay. You know what I don't understand? Is why aren't all the bolts connected? Well, not all of them, you know? I'm talking about like some of them, you know? Go in there, my guy. There we go. Oh. Well, somebody's been inside Vault. Or somebody has, you know. How do I? Ay, ay, ay. There's a ton of rats, bro. We might as well kill it. Because we're going to walk that way. Alright, let's get out of here. Or actually, no, my bad. Let's not get out of here. Let's go inside the boat. Bolt 15 has been... What is that? That's a bear, bro. Or a rat, or whatever it's called. The mole rat. Ah, there's a bunch of rats in here, too. It's going to take a chunk out of me. Uh-oh. Reload? R. How do I reload? 6 action points. Okay. I don't know how to reload. It's fine. Hack away, son. Jesus, we just smacked him in the head. 3 action points. I'm good. I'm going to be stuck in here because I have no idea what to do. I just leave, I guess. You big freaking nerd. There we go. Man. All right. Oh, we can move the whole thing with the things. Okay. So let's go see. Let's go check it out. I know we have more ammo. I just don't know how to reload. Got to go to one of these. Things. I just got a feeling that this like water purifier thing ain't gonna be all that it is hyped to. Did I miss? Whatever, bro. There we go. Jesus, man. Pip-Boy? Oh, I don't know what that is, dude. Okay. This computer is broken. Oh, okay. You see a monitor. We'll go to it, man. Oh my gosh, bro. It makes you feel like garbage too, by the way. There we go. Suck eggs, man. At my face. Where's the... No, not another one, man. Just go in. You see monitor. You see monitor. Okay. I don't know where to go. This vent has been damaged beyond repair. Okay. I know you've been hearing me say this a lot about any other games, right? But this time I'm for realsies, for realsies. I have zero idea as to where to go. That thing's broken. Look, see, I have 24 bullets. Oh my gosh, we have to wait now. This is like the waiting game, bro. Andale. One more time? Stab my face, homie. Oh my god, you dumb rat. Think we're just gonna have to kill it. I'm too far away from the rat. There we go. Okay, no more rats, man. Let's just get out, man. I just want the dang filter and that's it, and go home. Turn combat. Yeah, man, this is turn based as it gets, man. There's another rat hiding here too. I see him. Did I miss? I have 5 action points. Honestly, man, without a manual, this thing is sucky. Because I don't know. Man, this was Fallout right here, man. First Fallout ever. Dude, I keep missing, bro. I keep freaking missing. There we go. How do I do this? How do I, like, control that with my thing? Pip-Boy, not available in combat. I'm not in combat. Oh my gosh. Where is the rat? Dude. Man, I'm playing Fallout. I'm not playing Rat Simulator. How do I, like... 5AC... There we go. Suck eggs. Okay. For the people, I'm not in combat though, you piece of crap. I'm gonna say the bad word, bro. Wait, there we go. Bro. It sounds scary, I'm not gonna lie, like, you know, like the ambiance of the game. What did I find? The elevator shaft is not easily descended without the rope. What rope? There's nothing here. This one has been damaged to proper port. Okay. I honestly don't know what I'm doing here. Can I press M for map? It's like, it's cool seeing a Fallout game. Like this is the first Fallout game. You know, this is it. This is what you were doing back in 1997. No, you dumb piece of... Kill him! I missed. How do I skip my turn? Oh, it's space. My bad. Okay. There we go. But yeah, this is what you were doing back in October 10, 1997, man. You were just sitting here. Well, actually, you probably had a better time because you had the manual. I don't have the manual, man. Wait a minute. Is there a digital manual? No. Okay. Good to know. Nothing can be on it. Alright. Well, I'm trying. Go up. Oh, I'm about to do something. Load game. Load this one. I'm pressing everything. What does that mean? Sneak? Yes, running. I'm pressing. Oh, I is for inventory. I know that much. O is to get this out. What the hell? P. P, the pit boy. Status? Vault 13. There's a thing you're missing here. Vault 13. Oh, Vault 15, which is the one where I'm at, but... Wait, we can actually print this out in real life? I mean, I have a printer, but it's not turned on yet. That would be freaking tight. Alright. Go on, toppity tap tap, country roads. Take me home. No, honestly, man, take me home because I don't know what to do. I don't want to finish the dang. You know what, man? Hold up. Give me a second. Die, flashbang. Okay. New game. Max Stone. Modify. Cancel. Create character? Cancel. What? How come I can't? Oh, I'm just a dingus. Natalia. That's somebody who was behind me. Is the grandchild of Russian. You know what? Let's just take it, man. Just take it, man. Whatever, man. I know. I'm the only one. All right. He had bullets that I need. And that's about it. Done. Inventory. What is this? What's this? Oh, these are tools. I'm an idiot. Okay. This and this. Oh, we have brass knuckles. All right. What's over here? Nothing. Why am I listening? Why do I hear voices? Am I Randy Orton here? I hear voices in my head. They come to me. They understand. They talk to me. Alright. Natalia, I need you to run. There we go. We're gonna stay here forever. To the west, you can see a natural light. For the first time in your life, you are looking at the outside world. Hold up. I like the way this looks, right? But... how do I... I don't think I can. Never mind. Alright, let's just go. Come on. Stop. Okay. So we can... maybe if we would have stopped in that one little settlement that we saw before actually going to a boat. Like this one right here. So maybe... Or this one right here, actually. How do I do this? Town world? Kansas entrance and quarters. Oh, hey! Welcome to Shady Sand, stranger. Please holster that weapon while you are here. Don't worry, I can do that. Holster it. Okay. I don't know how to holster it. Oh, there we go. Alright. I swear if you kill me, man. I need to talk to somebody. What is this? Oh, good day. I am called Seth. How can I help you? I'd like some information. Information, what do you want to know? I want to know about this place. Shady Sands is a peaceful community. We have our our own irrigation system or interrogation system, maybe. So we can grow our own food if we're not played with raiders and rat scorpions. We should have no problems. I want to know about the rat scorpions later. Those damn rat scorpions have been after our Brahman since we moved here not a week ago. I want to know about this place. No, thanks. You should speak to our leader. He likes to meet all sorts of visitors. All right, tight, man. Is this your visitor? I am unarmed. Please put your weapon away. Why is that? If you don't put your weapon away, I will not talk to you. Oh, okay. Oh, God. How do I put it away? Inventory. Alright, tight. Listen. I'll put my weapon away. There we go. We're all good now, right? Oh God, hurt up. It smells like chicken, bro. And I want some too. Dang it! My name is Katrina. My job is to greet strangers, help understand the village. Okay. Looking for a water trip. Seen anyone? As a matter of fact, yes, my old home, Vault 15, had one. I haven't been there since I was hurt, but you might find what you're looking for there. Someone. Whoa. Dark elevator was broken. I hope you're better. Wait. Go back. Preview. Oh, okay. There we go. I was hurt, but you might find what you're looking for there. Someone said that they tried to go to the vault to have a look around, but it was too dark and the elevator was broken. Okay. Well, yeah, we did get that one. Let me see. Tell me about yourself. My life was very boring. I was raised in a vault. I lived there for many years. Unfortunately, we were crowded and life was very bad. There was a schism and many... Oh, my gosh. Take the with them. But hold on. Give me a second. I honestly don't know what the hell's going on. Done. But that's it for now. Okay, there we go. I just wanted to check if I was freaking... recording and my game decided to be like, oh, we're playing that game. Okay. All right. Let's see. I want to know where is a village leader. If I was a village leader, where would I be? Maybe in here, maybe? Yeah, dude, it smells like chicken. And I am starving. Can I zoom in? No, I can't. This is a toilet. Oh, okay. This is a public toilet. My bad. You see nothing out of the ordinary. She looks unhurt. Well, that's good for her, man. That's good that she's unhurt. Dude, go over here, man. We still need to look for the chief. We want to know something. This is a house. It's no one. This is not the chief. Is this the chief? Let's talk to this guy. I haven't been attacked by raiders recently. Lucky, I guess. Third thing this time. Wait, what? But I'm sure it stinks this time of year. Well, hey, man. I can't talk to... Don't bother. Okay, whatever, man. Whatever you say, dude. I'm out of there. Don't talk to me or my kid. I got a feeling this is going to be him right here. You see a short, stocky man. Well, this short, stocky man is probably the dang village leader. Hello, stranger. You look like you're new here. What's your name? I am Natalia. Good to meet you. I'm Ian. Never mind. He was not the guy that I was looking for. I'd like to know more about this place. What do you do here? I'm sorry. Could it be a bit... Okay, thanks. Honestly, I have no idea what happened. Jeez, man. Whoever was playing the flute was just really going to town. Quite honestly, man, I have... Who is the village dingus in this place? You know, when I played Volt, I was how can I help you? I need healing. Let's see here. You're very hurt, I guess. A good night's sleep or a tight. Can I sleep? Look, just drawn and healing. Okay. Yeah, honestly, I don't know. Yeah, so when I played Fallout 76, man. Hi. Hey, man, what's going on? A basilisk. I'll tell you right now what I was about to say. This pillar is this show piece of the shade. It tells stories to remind the people. Peace. Okay. But yeah, let's just get out of here then, I guess. It's like, yeah, let's just leave. Okay, never mind. So yeah, every time I would talk to somebody, like, you know, they would be like, oh, look, you're wearing a vault thingy, you know? Please help me. Where can I find better equipment? What is this place? Tell me about the rest of the world. What's going on? I know very little of the outside world. I escaped from the vault when it was attacked. Unfortunately, I was very hurt and do not remember much on what happened. But Orma was watching over me, and I was found by the people of Shady Sands. I live here. I live here now. Have you spoken with Ian yet? He is a merchant guard who was hurt. He is recovering. Okay. Barter? No. Well, I don't really need anything anymore. Is this Ian? I want to know what this place took me to. No, that's it. Okay. But yeah, what was I saying? But yeah, so they would acknowledge me and be like, oh, you're from Vault. You're a Vault dweller. You know? These guys are like, yeah, man. Yeah, you came from Vault 15. Welcome, stranger. What do you see kind of offer? Stranger, we don't see your kind often. Why not? Look, Shady Sands don't need your kind from the hub or Junktown or whatever you came from everywhere. The last trader from the hub sold us a malfunctioning irrigation pump? Uh-huh. So you got it all wrong. I'm not like that. Yeah, right. You say just about troublesome thing. All right, whatever, man. Whatever, dude. I don't really care what you say, man. But yeah, in this game, like, people like him, like, yo, we don't need your kind, son. Get out. Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind often. Why not? Jungle Town, more. Okay, so they're probably gonna see the same thing. All right, let's just talk to this guy again. Scorpions. Can you get to the hub? How do you help? It's really useful. Tempting offer. Sends cabs? How about piece of action instead? All right, I'll help you out in exchange for more, for my share of loot. Yeah, never mind. Okay, so thanks, man. Not so fast. This is a small community. We don't see. I'm sick and tired of the trash people. I wasn't saying that you was gonna. You just better leave us alone. Okay. Oh, we can't get into a fight. Yo, what happened to peace? I don't have anything. Yo, Ian, or whatever your name was, man. We gotta go. They're freaking... Yo, I'm telling on you, bro. Look at this. Where's my cursor? Oh, my gosh. Ian. Yo, where's my cursor? Okay. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Yeah, there it is. Let me see what he had on him. He had, was this money or caps? Move it all, baby. Look, At the end of the day, I wasn't the one pulling the trigger. He was. Oh, no. Everybody wants bronca. You're not welcome here. Even her? Dude. I think I just got this man's reputation down. I'm unarmed, bro. Can I? I'm gonna be armed right now. Watch. That's not what I wanted to do. Where's my gun? There we go. I don't know, man. This is too much. This game is too much, man. I should have played a little bit or something. All right, whatever, man. We're just gonna. Where are you going? Ma'am, please stop it, man. Oh. He's dead. Jeez, I got sucker punched. Oh my gosh. What the hell, bro? She had frick, bro. She had money too. This game is wild, dude. I didn't do jack, man. I wasn't gonna. All I wanted was some information. That's all I wanted, man. But, you know, they decided to play dirty. Literally dirty, man. No, we're gonna lay waste to the whole thing? No. Relax, bro. Relax. We don't need to kill anybody else. Oh, hey. Oh, my God. Gosh, thank you for coming. I really do appreciate it. Subscribe, like, comment down below. Become partners of Gaming Inc. Mystery Gamer Incorporated. Thank God I'm one of we're live, because if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be in the first place. Have faith in that man and have faith in him, because everything's going to be all right. Trust me. And everyone, please have a good afternoon, good evening, and good night. I didn't do anything, bro. I didn't do jack. Like, I came in unarmed, and all of a sudden, bronca spilled out all over the streets, bro. Not my fault. And, all right? All I was saying that, you know, like, hey, I didn't want to hurt you guys. Let's get out of here, bro. They don't need us. They obviously don't need us. Come on, man. Anyways, man. Yeah, this was Fallout 1. Look, I'm going to come back to it and try to replay it on my own. Because, you know, this is way too much for just being a video. And I don't want this video to actually be like too. I know I'm not, bro. I'm leaving, bro. Look, I mean, he's going to ambush you. But yeah, so, you know, that's going to be on my own time. I did delete it, Fallout 76. Because. I like, honestly, though, I just couldn't. I couldn't play it, man. Oh, this place has even more things in here. All right, come on, let's just leave. For seeing your opponent, you earn experience. But yeah, oh look, the cows. But yeah, oh no, where is she at? Where is she at, bro? It's your citizens of shit, yo. It is shady. It is shady, bro. But anyways, man, but yeah, so I did delete 76 because, I don't know, I just found it way too boring. These guys wanted to? Holy Jesus. My God, I don't know what's going on. But yeah, I'm getting jumped. I'm getting lynched, bro. I shouldn't have left the dang bolt. We could have made it for a couple months more, man. Look, it's like the Salem witch trials all over again. Okay, but yeah, so, you know, that happened. Tomorrow we're going to play some Nintendo Weekend. And, you know. Ah! Andale! Another one? No? All right. Where you going? You got punched twice in the face and you just leave. You saw your homie get punched twice in the face and you leave and you have a machete. Look, at least this guy has the balls to do it and you left too, bro? But yes. Oh God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh Lord. Ah! But yes, there it is, man. I mean, Fallout. I don't know. It looks like a fun game, but I'm definitely going to start this all over again. See you guys in the next one. And peace out, everybody. Bridgewater, stay safe. Go play some Fallout, man. I'm gonna try to play like in the regular resolution. I do like how it's like full screen, but you know, I don't know. I want to have that full, you know, like experience of having it, you know, back when it was like in 1997 and stuff like that. Outer Worlds, I did re-downloaded it and I am replaying it again. And man, I got to the point where I was talking to somebody named Auntie. Hold up, I see her name's right here. Hold up. Abigail Edwards, bro. Man, she's down bad for your character. Damn, son. But yeah, that's all I can say. All right, guys, that's it. Bids out for reals. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with Nintendo Weekend. That's it. I don't want to fight anymore. Have mercy. You guys are the one who started it, not me. I'm done.